Having healthy teeth takes a lifetime of care, so it's best to start those habits young. I've got Kahala Hauser of Hawaii Dental Service with me. Kahala, you're here to tell me all about Tooth Fairy Fun Day.
Absolutely. It's an event that we have from Hawaii Dental Service. It's our 16th year.
Ooh.
We're going to be having this event on Sunday at Hawaii Children's Discovery Center in Kaka'ako.
Mm-hmm.
It's an educational event, a fun day for children of all ages. We're going to have opportunities for children to see a dentist, to have a free screening. For some kids, this will be the first time they've ever sat with a dentist.
Oh, wow.
So it's a great opportunity for them to get in there in a fun environment.
Interesting. So, Kahala, I'm curious to ask you, because this is in its 16th year, can you tell me, for you, what are the most memorable parts of these events?
We have different games throughout the event and activities for the kids to be a part of.
Mm-hmm.
Did you want to go through this game?
Yeah, so absolutely. This is probably one of the most popular
this
games.
This is one of the most popular.
What are we looking at? Looks like a set of teeth here.
So this is our happy mouth cleaning.
Happy mouth cleaning.
This child, or this monster, has had grape soda. And there's sugar bugs all over the teeth. So what
sugar
we want to do, sugar bugs.
That's what we're calling it.
That's what we're calling it today.
All right, sugar bugs.
Sugar bugs. And so we want to teach the kids how to brush their teeth properly. They're generally going to come in and they're going to kind of whatever. We want to teach them to go from the gum line down and to get the sugar bugs off.
Hey, and so, this isn't just for kids, adults. Let's watch this carefully. Okay,
exactly.
Here we go.
So we go through and we teach them how to do it properly. And then we're going to go through and even show them a little bit more and to clean their tongues as well.
Clean the tongues.
Yeah.
That's where a lot of bacteria is.
Absolutely. So, I mean,
Can I try?
Absolutely.
This looks like so much fun, Kahala. Here we go. Let's get rid of the sugar.
Sugar bugs.
Bugs. Nobody wants sugar bugs.
And the kids like it. So we have different
it's
mouth
kind
styles.
Of soothing. And this is a gigantic, like, toothbrush. I gotta
yes.
say. All right, so where does Hawaii stand, I'm curious to know, in regards to oral health for kids?
Oral health for kids, unfortunately, we are the last in the nation.
Really?
We are the lowest ranked in the nation.
Wow.
Primarily, it's going to be due to awareness. People don't really understand how oral health ties into overall health. So we are trying to make this accessible for everybody, and we want people to understand how important oral health is. And it's something that the misconception is that you can't keep your teeth till the day you die, and you absolutely can with proper cleaning, with brushing, seeing your dentist twice a year, brushing your teeth twice a year, twice a day, not twice a year,
twice a day. Wow.
Brushing your teeth twice a day and flossing daily.
Tell me what families can expect at Tooth Fairy Fun Day. Like for the parents watching, thinking, what am I going to be doing while these people are playing with sugar bugs?
Sugar bugs. So we are sponsoring the event. The first 500 HDS members will receive free admission. The first 500 Medicaid members and their immediate family members will also receive free admission. After that, they have a discounted admission rate of $8 per person, courtesy of HDS.
Awesome.
So they can come in. They have full access to Hawaii Children's Discovery Center mm-hmm. in Kaka'ako. And they can take part in all of the activities as well.
Well, Kahala, thank you so much for coming in and teaching me about this fun game. And let's try to make it better in terms of let's raise our statistics for Hawaii in terms of oral hygiene and one event at a time.
One event at a time, absolutely.
Yeah. For more information, we'll make sure we put this on our website, khon2.com. Kahala, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Over to you. Thank you, Bridget. I really love that demo.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't know she brushed down on all the teeth.
Yeah, that's a little different. I think I learned something from that today.